Thank you. level artists who've been playing in India, all over abroad. They excel in the instrument that they play in. Each one of them, almost, it's kind of, they run their own institutions in the music industry. Okay, now if you all actually paid attention to what they played, did you all identify the songs they played? That'll show how much you all paid attention. Okay, we have one uncle in that maroon. Uncle, you just raise your hand. Loudly. Alai Payude, okay. Kurai Ondrumillai. Any more? Artists, are they right? Are they right? Kali Yuga Varadhan, absolutely. Okay. I want all the Chemburites to know how the Mor Singh looks. The other instruments are visible. Can I please request Mr. Gopalan, K.N. Gopalan, to show or say something about this instrument?
See, I'll play some jatis.
Lovely. Okay, another small mention here. The flute is a male-dominated instrument in the Hindustani music. But we have two pioneer ladies who are amazing flautists. Please put it together for them. Now, the percussions in an orchestra give life to the music. Agree with me? Can we have, did you all see the kanjira? See, when you go back home, this is your homework. How many instruments did you see today? If you notice, two per instrument. We had two violinists, two mridangists. Fortunately, we have both of them with the same names. Both are mridangists, Ashri Ram. Yes? And both are violinists, also I think share something. Anantaram, Mr. Anantaram is common in both of them. We take you now to the next level of music. This again is brought to Mumbai for the first time. We are very honored to have Dr. Sudha Raja with us, who's come all the way from Chennai. Oh, what is this choral music?
Thank you, Priya. I'm really happy to be here today, and a very good evening to all of you. I wouldn't say that you wouldn't have heard of choral music. You wouldn't know the term choral music. For instance, all that we hear in the churches, the hymns, the carols, they're all choral music, because that is what it is all about. The expansion of a choir, C-H-O-I-R, is choral. But how it came about in India is very interesting. I am going to take 2 minutes because anyway we have to set up the stage. In the early 1970s, a group of college students were brought together for an All India Radio program in Chennai by the doyen of choral music, late M.E. Srinivasan. And he named it, because his favorite poet was Bharathiyar, he named it Bharathi Ilangyar Isai Kuru, which translates as Bharati Youth Choir for music. Now, later on, after the program, the students, of course, wanted to continue the choir, and he renamed the band as the Madras Youth Choir, which is again one of the oldest choir existing still now in Chennai. But parallelly, we did have choirs in Mumbai and Calcutta and Delhi. The Gandharva Vidyalaya still has, Madhubji is still running his choir there. It's called the Mahagandharva Choir. And parallelly, Ruma Guha was also doing the Calcutta Youth Choir. And Sri Kanugosh set up the Bombay Youth Choir. I don't know how many of you have heard of it. And choral music centers were set up in all India radios. 13 centers all over India. I'm talking about the 1980s. And I was in school when choral music was brought into all schools of Chennai by MBS. And we started training in choral music. I don't know, something about it fascinated me, and the journey has been really long and satisfying. And I did my doctorate in choral music. For example, I can make you sing right now. I'm just going to give you 3 notes. Sa, ga, and pa. Okay? I'm going to tell people here, I am going to give you the note. Sa. Can we try sa? Sa. The ones in the middle. Ga. The ones this side. Pa. Yeah. Now I'm going to ask you to sing sa 10 times. Sa 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 sa. Namari. Can we try it? Sa 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 sa. Ga 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 ga. Pa 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 pa. Simultaneously. So what happens when you start sa and they start ga? You stop singing sa. Because somewhere your ear is saying, I can't do it when the other is singing. But choral is all about singing the swarams together. And this is the basic triad. And I did it in Sagapa, which could be a Mohanam or Shankarabharanam. So, what we have done now in Indian choral music is, it's very secular. Like when I said, church music, it belongs to a religion. So, Christianity has been propagating it. Basically, music is two. One is melody and one is harmony. Two branches. Our Carnatic or Hindustani is melody based. The Western music is harmony based. So now what choral music does is bring both the streams together. Like two rivers going into an ocean. That is what choral music is. But what I have done is I teach in 14 Indian languages. And we do not use any religious hymns. Basically, it's secular, it's about our country, about our culture, about values for children, anything. So what happens, 4 years upwards, they learn about a doll they've lost. It could be a water cycle. It could be anything. And now you're going to hear the ones who've been trained for the past 2 months over Skype classes with me. And we just had two rehearsals after I came here. And we're having a choral music workshop this coming Sunday in Balavikas. So, if you like what is happening on stage, please come and join us for the workshop this Sunday. The rest you will hear.
We are honored. As I told you, you just saw a glance of the kind of musicians Chembur has. Where did these musicians come from? Who are their gurus? Where did they learn this kind of music? The Chembur Festival this year has taken pride in felicitating few of our music gurus who I think have been under wraps for so many years. They never came out in, you know, pomp and light to show or to play their talent. They always believed learning and teaching, and all they did was teaching, teaching and teaching.
We have the senior most musician here, Guru Vaidyanatha Bhagavatar. He is a nonagenarian, and in spite of that, he still guides people, he still teaches, he still listens to me. You will be the, in any concert, the first seat is generally occupied by Bhagavatar. It's indeed our honor to felicitate Bhagavatar.
I'm sorry.
Standing ovation, please. Is the senior most Vidwan here? Let's give him a big hand. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. His three daughters are very talented. They play the veena, venu, and the violin. They are also chamburites and artists. Next. We have another senior musician, Srimati Muthulakshmi, who is also responsible for training hundreds of students. She's been in the forefront of this Carnatic music world. She's got a lot of students, and her main important thing is the bhakti. When she sings, she takes us to a different world. The bhakti and the bhavam with which she sings is just amazing.
குறை ஒன்றுமில்லை மறைமூதி கண்ணா, குறை ஒன்றுமில்லை கண்ணா, குறை ஒன்றுமில்லை
very honored to be felicitating Muthulakshmi Mami. Can I please ask Mr. Patrafaker to hand over the memento? We are awarding the title Chembur Swara Samrat to the dedicated gurus of Chembur. Thank you, Mami. Thank you so much. We have Shivakumar Anantaraman who will receive the memento on his father's behalf.
Just a small word. On behalf of my father, I would like to thank the committee members of Chembur Festival. And I hope that this festival grows much bigger, and it becomes the number one festival of Mumbai.
Please give him a big hand. This is we see Mr. Anantarama Bhagavatar over here. Chembur Swar Samrat Sri Anantarama Bhagavatar.
Hello.
We have a very senior percussion instrument guru, Sri K.V. Maniappan. He has been playing mridangam for how many years, sir?
70 years.
And he has been playing for hundreds and hundreds of performances. We are indeed very blessed to have him amongst us today. Thank you very much, sir. And we take this opportunity to felicitate him and also award him the Chembur Swara Samrat. Sri K.V. Maniappan. We saw the performance of Abhan. We have amongst us Srimati Sashikala Thakur Desai, who has been promoting, perpetuating this art form of Abhan amongst Chemburites and Bhattapattu. She is a very renowned artist, Abhan artist, and we are very honored, indeed our pleasure. Srimati Sashikala Thakur Desai.
Na ko dhundurana rahe daya dhara.
அந்தரியாவும் ராகதயாகனா அந்தரியாவுமே நகோரதனேம பாஹி ஆத்மராம அந்தரியாம பாஹி ஆத்மராம அந்தரியாம பாஹி ஆத்மராம அந்தரியாம அந்தரிச்சினா நகோரதனேம பாஹி ஆத்மராம அந்தரியாம பாஹி ஆத்மராம அந்தரியாம பாஹி ஆத்மராம அந்தரியாம ராம அந்தரியாம ராம அந்தரியாம.
Amongst us, another great musician, Srimati Jaya Subramanian. She is a faculty member of Chembur Fine Arts and she has been teaching music for many, many years and trained a lot of students who are very good singers. Thank you, Mommy, for coming here. And we are, it's our honor to felicitate you today.
Well, good evening. I think every one of us should be very, very proud of Hema. He has been able to conduct such a beautiful program today, and may God bless her. Thank you.
Vatsala Rao. She teaches Hindustani music. She is also a faculty member of Chembur Fine Arts and we are indeed privileged to honor her today. Srimati Vatsala Rao. Also award her the Chembur Swara Samrat. The memento says Chembur Swara Samrat. Thank you.
There is no place.
Now we have been witnessing vocalists and we had a mridangist who was very. And we now have a violin sir, violin teacher. We have seen Mr. Ravi Anantaraman on stage performing with us today. He is none other than the student of Sri S.V. Ramachandran, whom we are present before you today. He is in the forefront of teaching violin, making violin a very popular instrument. You know that Karnati concerts are never complete without being accompanied by the violin. And S.V.R., as he is popularly known, is instrumental. I mean, pun intended. Is instrumental in making this violin a very, very accomplished instrument, and he has created many accomplished artists. Ravi, one among them.
We are very honored and privileged to have SVR sir amongst us today. Chembur Festival takes pleasure in awarding Chembur Swara Samrat to Sri S.V. Ramachandra. The Guru and the Shishya. Give them a big hand. Big hand. Thank you. We have seen teachers. We have a lot of students. Teachers have students. Students have teachers. But who are the people who promote this art form? Who are the people who give us platforms to perform? Who are the people who conduct competitions and encourage people to practice and perfect their art? They are none other than the people who run sabhas, whose name is seldom known to others, but who are the backbone of the music world. We have one very senior person amongst us, Srimati Saroja Srinivasan. She runs the Rasika Ranjani Sabha. She's been the founder of the Sabha, and she's been running it for over so many years, so many decades. We're very privileged to have you, ma'am. And Chembur Festival takes pleasure in felicitating her. Thank you, mommy. We see another. We have another great Carnatic vocalist amongst us, who is a teacher, who has trained a lot of students. She is none other than Srimati Raji Subbaraman. You saw her son, Sriram Subbaraman, playing the mridangam along with us. And we are very honored and privileged to felicitate Srimati Raji Subbaraman and award the title Chembur Swara Samrat to her.
Yeah, finish. Who's already got it? You have to stop it then. Oh, really?
Yeah. Srimati T.R. Balamani is not a new name to anybody. Everybody knows Srimati T.R. Balamani. But unfortunately, she couldn't come down today. So we have a very senior disciple, Srimati Vidya Hari Krishna, who is here, who will collect the memento on teacher's behalf. She is incidentally my guru too. We have Srimati Vidya Hari and Srimati Prabha Sriram, who will collect the memento on behalf of Srimati Balamani. Yes, Vidya. Sattva Srinath, myself, we are all students of Srimati Balamani, and it's indeed a pleasure for us to be honoring our teacher. Unfortunately, she couldn't make it here today due to ill health.
Vidya is there? Vidya is not there.
Oh, maybe she's left. Okay. We request Prabha Hari to collect the memento on our teacher's behalf. Thank you, Prabha.
And needless to say, before we start off, we have a last two felicitations.
Of course, we have Dr. Sudha Raja, who is going to present this wonderful performance in front of you. So I would like you to witness it, because we have the time constraint. So we'll go ahead and start the show. Thank you.
Sing the Bible. urge you all to join us in the finale. Milke chalo. It's all about unity. Let's celebrate the unity. Kuttanad. Okay. Before that, we'll have one small Malayalam item, very popular. Kuttanad. Join us for Milke Chalo. Request for each of you to join us and sing this song. Yeah. Mazdoor Mantra, Milke Chalo.
Come on, students, let's hear it for our teacher. Finally, can I request Mr. Prakash Patrafekar to honor Srimati Hema Balasubramaniam for putting such a great show to our mouth. Three cheers for Hema!
Hip hip hip!
Hip hip hip! Hip hip hip! Finally, can I have the core organizing team of EO Krakow on stage? All of you, come. Suprana Patrafekar, the young dynamic Chemburide, who walks.
She's not around for the moment, but she's working so hard towards making Chembur Festival grander and grandest year by year.